It's revenge and our gold they be wanting, but we'll send them our spear points and arrows and blades, and we'll end this before our motto is dying. I don't fear the sword of mercy and Lord, and I fight for my family and my field. I vow to this man I would do what I can, so I took up my broadsword and shield. Burden of this chosen Lord Micah sent me to hold on the Danes on the ridgeway. And hold that he did till his arrogance bid him betrayed in the hunt for the melee. Sent to the ground, dead and bleeding. Seeing this, Lord, a son of Patrick turned round, and on his lord's steed he went fleeing. Now before me were Vikings advancing, behind me more Saxons were flying. One choice brings me to my family tonight, and the other means glory in dying. How could I know they'd forsake us like this, leaving us out here alone? But to keep fighting now would be meaningless death, and the worst sin that I would ever know. They cried, and will live on in song and in story. But I'll be damned if I'll die for a stake in a misguided vision of glory. I kept my word to Earl Burnoff today, and I fought neath his barren and rod. Others may shun me and sully my name, but my wife and my children, thank God. They will.